What's going on, guys? Welcome back to the how-to channel. Today I'm showing you how to fix the problem with your Instagram not showing reels. So first, go onto your Instagram. If you can see the reels button at the bottom, fantastic. If you can't, I'm going to show you a fix. All you do is come out of the app, go into the app store, and you're going to see if there's an update. Okay, so type Instagram in the app store. If there's an update, you're going to see a big blue button that says update like that. Just click that and it'll simply do the update. Go back onto your Instagram and you should see the reels appear. Okay, I'm going to do that now, but you can see it on here anyway. So on Instagram, you'll see it says that now. The next thing that you can do is just hold Instagram in and remove the app, completely delete it and reinstall it. Sometimes this fixes it, okay, and you'll be able to actually see the Reels icon at the bottom again like this. If that doesn't do it, there is more steps. Click on the menu tab on your Instagram, okay, it's a step three. Once you're there, scroll to the bottom and add a new account. This is just a dummy account just to see if the Reels is appearing on a different account and it's not just yours, okay? So either log into one you've got or just add a new one and check it that way. Guys, if this still is not on there, there's only one more fix for you, okay? You have to go to the help center. Once you go to the help center, just tell them I've tried every step there is to get this, okay? And they should be able to help you. So tune in, like and follow for more how-to videos.